The mountain is broken up into two types of rocks. The bottom to the middle portion is classified by sediments. These sediments are called neogene sedimentary rocks. The peak to about halfway down the mountain is classified as a lava flow.